In this video, we will show the usability and benefits of working with the Run VisionScript module. After this introduction, we will demonstrate where to find this module in Tricentis Tosca, as well as how to use it. While for the purpose of this example, we will use our stable application, the demo webshop, the Run VisionScript module becomes very useful in more dynamic SUT environments. For example, if a new system's UI is still in development, we could already use wireframes to start building tests so that we can immediately start testing when the application becomes available. And even if the final application differs slightly from those wireframes, the Run VisionScript module uses sophisticated visual identification, which means that it is able to find and steer the correct controls and tables even after they've been moved or some of their properties have changed. With the Run VisionScript module, we can profit from the integration between Vision AI and Tricentis Tosca. And that's because this module allows us to insert VisionScript statements directly between Tricentis Tosca test steps. You can find the Run VisionScript module in the tbox xEngines folder from the standard subset. In this example, we want to add the module to our payment information credit card test case to test the continue button when filling in the payment credit card information. To do so, we need to drag and drop the module Run VisionScript onto the test case. The next step is to add values to the test step values. In the window test step value, specify the caption of the window that should be active when running the script. Therefore, we will call this test step value demo webshop period checkout. To find this value, check the browser tab name when seeing the explicit step. Notice that spaces and periods also need to be added if there are any. For the VisionScript test step value, we need to enter the VisionScript commands. In our example, we will enter click the continue button. Now that the test case is complete, we're ready to run it. To do so, click on the Run in Scratchbook option. And as we can see, the test case has run successfully and the Run VisionScript test step has been executed correctly. So this brings us to the end of the video, which gave us the opportunity to understand how to use the Run VisionScript module and why it is important to use it. For more Tosca training, be sure to check out our other videos. Also, take a look at our help guides on our support site.